See what this Ragnarok looking like. First time playing it.
To enable screen reader, press square button.
That's good. Let's get it. Already played God of War, so I don't need a recap. You know what? Give me God of War. Yep. Bring on the challenge. Atreus.
Hungry? What's next? Get them ready.
Thank you.
Got the wolves now. Hey.
You know?
Let's get it.
I hope Fenrir got some sleep. Maybe he'll be ready to eat when we get home.
He is quite sick, Atreus.
I know, but he was a little better yesterday. Until he wasn't. If he keeps eating, I'm not giving up on him.
Bro, what was that?
Is it her?
It's her.
Oh, Lord.
Steve is not far.
Get ready.
Goodness gracious.
She's coming around again.
I do not wish to fight you.
I'm losing my grip here. Oh, father!
I have you. Hold tight. Protection stave is near.
Oh my gosh. Bruh.
Please don't make me do this. Dave, we made it.
Let us go home.
It's Becky, Fauna, up. I'm sorry I couldn't take the shot.
I did not wish you to.
I keep hoping she'll let it go. You saved her life.
I killed her son. There is no letting that go.
Yeah. I guess killing Baldur really did bring on Fimbulwinter. Never stopped snowing after that day. Think it's ever gonna get better?
Someday. But the worst is still ahead of us. We must be strong.
I got it.
I will get the deal.
I don't hear him. He always says hello.
Atreus.
Fenrir. You okay, boy? It's okay, boy. You're okay. I know. I missed you too. Where's your food? Still hungry? Wait, you need to eat. Eat. What? Too big? There you go. Apple.
Yes.
For what?
He's dying.
He's still eating. He wants to live.
He's dying.
You can rest now. Okay. I'll be okay. You can let go now. You have to let go. So if not. The middle of the night.
Night does not stop our enemies.
Why? What for? Drinking is all we ever do, ever. It's not enough. We can't hide forever.
Look how Kratos is looking. Like, are you crazy, boy?
Time is running out. The prophecies say Fimbulwinter leads to Ragnarok. War is coming. Whatever Loki's supposed to be doing, he's supposed to be doing it now. My story doesn't end hiding in these woods. I should be out there, finding out who I am, who Loki is.
I will not allow you to pick a fight with gods.
I don't want to fight anyone. I just want answers.
And if those answers lead to war with Asgard?
Maybe that's what Mother wanted.
Do not what Mother wanted.
Atreus has lost it. Sheesh.
Expression anywhere. Care to tell me what went wrong?
It's gone.
Oh, no. Not Fenrir. How's the lad taking it?
Not well. Comes to bury him.
Kratos? Himself sits atop your shoulders.
This is your hunt. I will follow.
Very well.
Freshkin. At least it didn't suffer. Am I to decipher your grunting? Tell me your thoughts.
We hunt a predator.
A wolf. Yes.
Predators kill. It is the natural order of things.
Your words are misguided. Approach slowly. It's okay, little one.
What is that?
We want to help, don't we? No, don't. Come on. The sick wolf we found beyond our stave. Found his way inside. As I said, he would. We should have acted.
It was not our concern. Now it is.
The problem doesn't have to reach our doorstep for it to be our responsibility. If we have the power to limit the harm it could cause, we should act. Who are we to hide and do nothing?
You're not hiding.
Hence my bellowing. He never came back from burying the wolf. It's been some time.
Oh gosh.
Not before.
Gotta go look for this boy.
Unstable, brother. The lad wouldn't try it.
This has not been opened.
No prints this way either. Let's see. Tracks heading down to the frozen river. That's most likely where he did the burying.
This is where he buried the wolf.
Looks like he lit a fire by the kennel. Commiserating with the other pups, I suspect.
He crawled through here.
You seem troubled in your sleep, even for you. Nightmares?
I dream of the past, almost every night.
Ah, the bad old days in Greece?
No. Like Faye's trying to tell me something.
You don't mean to say you're talking to ghosts again, brother?
No. But it is something more than memory.
Use your words, brother.
The tracks stop here.
And we're not alone.
Here we go. There we go. God, dodge for a sec.
Right.
No. It's been a while since I played this. But at least just God of War.
Use your words, brother.
The truck stop here.
And we're not alone.
No.
Use your words, brother.
The truck stop here.
And we're not alone. Trespassers, what happened here? Brother, back there. A dead animal. A struggle?
We must find Atreus.
Aye. Between the savage beasts and marauding raiders, he may have sought shelter. Follow the trail. We'll find him. Aha! Trail's on the other side of that gap. It's clear the way. Any idea what could have made the lad wander off?
We argued. He accuses me of hiding from Odin.
Only sensible to keep a low profile after killing three of his kin.
The reckoning will come. That is why Atreus must learn to survive on his own.
Oh, this is about that prophecy. Just because the giants had you dead on some wall full of otherwise accurate predictions.
I do not believe in prophecies.
Well, good.
I'm already sick of these dudes.
And the trail leads into that cave.
Well, you know where we are going. I'm sure we can find a quiet way. that? Are these the raiders you rescued the walls from?
No. They have not been here long.
I got it.
Someone got in the bear's way.
Fire from above!
That one's got a sling. Look out, brother!
Behind you, watch out!
Well, someone got in the bear's way.
Get her out the way. Oh, open. Whatever.
Fire behind you.
Oh.
Atreus, are you here?
Huh. Well, that's for the best. Let's find a way out. Perhaps Atreus came here seeking shelter. Kept moving when he saw the raiders. And the bear came barreling after. Impressive rampage, I'll give it that.
You think the bear was chasing Atreus?
Well, just as likely the bear was hurt and Atreus was chasing it to help. You know the lad.
Atreus! Where are you?
Whoa. Bruh. Oh my goodness.
Well, we found the bear. Or he found us.
Let me get out. Get some health. Oh my goodness. Stay away from this thing.
Mind you, incoming.
Oh my gosh. Let's go.
Thank you.
Incoming!
That was not smart. That was not smart.
So sad, and then I was angry, scared. I remember running. There was a bear charging, and I charge back? That had to be a dream.
Your emotions.
I didn't know I could do that.
You do not do anything. I overcame you. That is why you must not abandon your training. You do not know the reach of your abilities. It would be dangerous.
Yeah, you don't say.
You've already taught me discipline. I need more than that. I need answers. Answers you don't have.
Answers only your mother had. That's what she withheld.
What if there was someone who could help us? Someone that could give us answers about the Giants and who Loki's supposed to be?
Atreus!
Wouldn't it help to understand what I'm becoming?
Atreus! Listen to me.
Is also a risk. You taught me that. Stop thinking like a father for a moment and start thinking like a general.
No!
That's gonna cap it off for this
episode. Pretty cool so far. I'll definitely continue this. Till next time.